Okay, so let's try this settings for the volume at least and we'll see how it goes.
マジか。考えてみれば割と天然だったわ、あなた。これは私がしっかり教育してあげないと。
Thank you. And then we need. I've already gotten some materials from the shop. So hello guys, welcome back. We've gotten some items from the shop. Like you can see, my items have been decreased. So we're gonna do chapter 6 now. Wow, a set servant. And let's go. I hope the volume is fine. To me it seems low, but when I checked it, it seems fine. Dreaming of the nomadic life. I'm pretty happy that I was able to get a double upload yesterday. So that was nice. The volume seems low, at least to me. But when I check it on the video, it seems like normal, I would say. Albeit, I'm more louder. What the heck is this? We just skip our fight? Yeah. Yeah, and a sad one. Alright then, I already know it's a good time for that second set illustrated story, I presumed. Xmas 1, 6 gate. I would say they are a good civilization. Reignitement. What? Oh no. Oh, you're not being sad. Actual footage this time. What? Okay, we're back to reenactment. Okay. This makes even less sense now. No, what I don't get is why she's attacking us. And there's no reason why she would do this. Maybe Nurgle? Deal with it seems very suspicious. Same type as you. Oh, Merlin. Oh, Mr. Sheep. Is that you, Merle? Oh. The malice? I knew it. It is you, isn't it, Merle? He keeps getting cut off. Brother Sheep. Evil Galoo spirits. Got it, just keep those heals coming. Okay, so it's Nurgle who is attacking us, basically. Volume seems fine, at least in my opinion, since I usually keep the volume at half, basically. In the middle. And then it's all about just adjusting the volume from the game itself. And then we'll see how it goes. You're level 80 and you only have one skill. Your what's his face? Darius. I don't know if you can. If it's AoE or not, we'll see. Oh, you're actually using your NP? A lot of times, Shadow Servants don't use their NP. We barely survived. And I think that's it for today. We'll see. And then I still have to check on the recap episode that they released. Or probably I haven't checked if it's released right now. You're done. Nope. Didn't you just say Nerga did all this? Why would she do that? Makes sense. So that's why she didn't seem any different, but I'll keep that to myself. So now, what do we do? Got a plan? Oh. I think I have that. I'll just have to remember the image. The greatest demon. Doomset. There are times when I regret not rolling for Merlin. And that's only because of like his dialogue and the story that we see of him, basically, like during in Babylonia and stuff. It's just that like when you interact with the servants, it just makes you want to get them sometimes at least. It's an archer. Is Doomsday an archer? Okay, nice. I think that should be it for today. I'm gonna go check out The Witcher also. Interested in seeing what's that about. And to be fair, I've only played the first game and I'm not even done yet. I've just gone to the second town and I just interacted with Shani. I've been wanting to play not Cyberpunk. I've been wanting to play CD Projekt Red's game, but I haven't had the time to. So I'm trying to do that, but I think it will take me a long time before I can finish all the games before Cyberpunk comes in. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Goodbye, happy holidays, and I'll see you next time.